So ayan no, welcome back to our channel, and if you're new, please do like and subscribe, hit the notification bell para updated tayo every time na may bago tayong upload. So ayan, today nasa btcmining.org tayo, so nag-deposit na po tayo ng $10 at i-invest po natin dito yan sa miner. So dito sa miner, BTC mining 10T, so dito 10 USDT. So, pwede kang kumita ng 0.07 sa loob ng 3 araw. So, 2 days mong i-re-invest yan. So, kung 6 days ka, so times mo sa 6 days, tubo ka ng 4.2 times mo sa 59. So, that's around 247. So, yung $10 times mo sa 59, that's 247. So, ito yung mga total na ma-out mo, no? So, try natin i-explore si BTC Mining, no? So, pakita natin kung ano yung experience natin dito sa loob ng application nila, no? So, click lang natin itong rent. At, ayun, join successful na raw, no? Yun. So, the rented product, daily earning is 0.7 USDT. Investment period is 3 natural days. Investment amount $10. Order time, order date 11/13/22. Month and date. 11 is the month, 13 is the date and time. So order date is October 13 and the time is 22:34. That's 2234. 2234, that's around 10:35. So, balik tayo. So, ito yung total deposit na bawas na siya sa USDT natin, no? So, wala pa tayong total earnings. At dito yung miner natin, okay? At,
a few moments later. May pumasok na po na 0.70 sa total asset natin. So almost magto 2 days na po yung nakaraan, no? Kasi yung unang araw na nag-purchase tayo is hindi ko siya na-click agad yung one click host, or basta ipakita ko sa inyo ngayon, no. So ito muna, may pumasok na 0.70 na income. So makikita niyo dito yan sa inform dividend, ayan, oh. Project dividend 0.70. So yan yung pumasok sa account natin. Pause ko muna, punta tayo sa mining natin, miner natin. Click natin itong my miner. Tapos i-click niyo ito. Always niyo i-click yan. So ayan, 13, 14 kahapon, 15 ngayon. So may pumasok na. So i-click ko ulit ito para may pumasok sa ano natin, amount na 0.70 na daily earnings. So yan, hosted successfully. So antayin mo na lang yan kinabukasan na mag blue ulit, tapos i-click mo ulit. Every time na mag blue, click mo lang ulit. So yan, tapos antayin mo na lang siyang pumasok dito ulit sa total earnings mo, no? So after matapos yung 3 days, babalik yung $10 deposit mo dito, magto-total yan lahat. So 10 deposit na refunded, tapos yung earnings mo na 0.70 per day. So kung may na-miss kang isa, sad to say, hindi mo na maano yun, kailangan mag-reinvest ka na lang ulit, ano. So ganito lang nag-work dito, no, sa loob ng BTC mining. So yung pinakita ko sa inyo, nasa 3-day period lang yun, no? So that's $10 lang. So as we can see dito, merong $50, merong $99, merong $498 at merong $798. So kung wala ka namang budget at gusto mo talaga i-try dito, pwede ka naman dito sa $10, 3-day period, tapos i-withdraw mo lang. Then kapag nakapag-withdraw ka na, you can decide if you want to reinvest or take all ka na, no? So exit ka na totally. Now, if you really want to farm faster dito sa sa BTC mining, try mo yung 10-day period. That's total of $50. Again, do your own research, and this is not a financial advice. Pwede tayong matalo, pwede rin tayong manalo dito sa BTC mining. Now, if you really want faster income dito, you can try $99. That's 20-day period. Okay, so meron din dito sa baba at meron din dito sa baba. Also, you can try pledge. Kasi itong shared rent lang yan, no? So yung pledge, I think ikaw talaga may-ari nito. Ah, rent lang din pala. So lahat nandito rent lang, no? At you can use my link. Ito yung ano, invitation link natin. At meron na tayong isang member dito. So salamat sa pagtitiwala, boss. So i-click ko to, tapos ipopost ko sa description box. So doon kayo mag-click at mag-register para makapag-umpisa kayo dito sa BTC mining. Tapos i-update ko kayo kapag mag-withdraw na tayo, okay? So yan lang muna. Peace and out. Like and subscribe. Chill.